Persian cats are among the most popular breeds of domesticated cats. The Persian cat is a medium-sized cat with long and silky fur. It has a round head, short muzzle, and widely spaced eyes. Persian cats are known for their large eyes, flat face, and short nose. Persian cats are often referred to as the dog of the cat world. They have been bred over centuries to be people-oriented and loyal to their families. The Persian can be recognized by its large eyes, flat face, short nose, and distinctive ears. The fur is long and silky. Their tail is long, thick at the base and tapering to a point at the tip. The paw pads are covered with short fur or are naked on some breeds. This allows for better traction when climbing and walking on slippery surfaces like glass or smooth wood floors. They are excellent companions in that they do not require much exercise but love to. Health issues Persians are most susceptible to. Persian cats are known for their fluffy coats and sweet disposition, but many of them are at risk of developing health issues. The most common health problems in Persian cats include heart disease, hypertension, kidney disease, thyroid disease, luxating patella, kneecap, gastric dilatation, volvulus, bloat. Cats are fascinating creatures that can bring joy and happiness to your life. The Persian cat is a long-haired breed of cat that is known to be a loving and gentle creature. However, just like any other animal, they are susceptible to diseases and conditions. This article will provide you with some tips on how you can protect your Persian cat from diseases and conditions. Cats are one of the most popular pets in the world. Cats are playful and loving animals that can be great companions for people. Persian cats are a specific breed of cats that have a unique appearance and require special care. Keeping your Persian cat healthy is not always easy, but it can be done through some simple steps. The first thing to do is to make sure they have enough food and water every day. It's also important to keep their litter box clean, as this will reduce the risk of diseases spreading through their home environment. Providing them with plenty of toys will also help them stay healthy because they will be able to play on their own without bothering you or other family members too much. Conclusion: keeping your Persian cat healthy is easy with these tips. The Persian cat is a long-haired breed of cat. They are known for their round face and short nose. These cats are also known to be very gentle and affectionate. Here are some tips on how to keep your Persian cat healthy. 1. Make sure that you groom your Persian cat regularly. This will help with shedding and matting as well as keeping the coat clean and shiny. 2. Brush your cat's teeth at least once a week. This will help prevent tartar buildup, bad breath, gum disease, and tooth loss. 3. Keep an eye out for any parasites like fleas or ticks. You can use natural remedies or over-the-counter medications to get rid of them or have a veterinarian take care of them for you. 4. Feed your cat high-quality food that meets all their nutritional needs. This will ensure that they stay happy, healthy, and strong.